little bit of time, we went ahead and took the motor assembly back in, fastened it, reconnected our wiring harnesses, and so we're going to just restore power and then get the unit operating and check our rotation, make sure everything is good, no squeaks, no noises. And that's how we remove, pull and clean, and reassemble a blower housing.